What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Today's topic is how to restore iPod when you forgot the passcode. Sometimes you forgot your iPod password just because you haven't used it for a long time. Don't worry, you can remove the lock screen by restoring your iPod to factory settings. In today's tutorial, you'll learn how to unlock it with three methods. If you have another devices, you can unlock your iPod in Find My. Open Find My app. In the Devices bar, select the iPod you want to unlock. Then you can proceed to erase it. Go ahead and sign in with your Apple ID. What if you forgot your Apple ID? Don't worry, there is an alternative. To begin, download and install ForuKey on your PC or Mac. Then run the program and connect your iPod to the computer. Then, click Start to begin. Next, press the button. Then we'll get a guide to enter recovery mode. Select your device model. For the 6th generation iPod Touch, press and hold the power, home buttons at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Now you can download the firmware package to a location at your choice. Then, to begin erasing the iPhone passcode, press the Start to remove button. Congratulations! You are now free to set up your iPod. You can also use iTunes to restore your iPod to its factory default setting. Make sure it is still connected and in recovery mode. When the Restore or Update option appears, choose Restore. iTunes downloads software for your iPod before restoring it to factory settings. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. We'll see you next time.